Dumpster for real, a hustler, purchase my range. Niggas throwing dirt on my name, jealous cause fiends got they work and complain. Bitches left me cause they thought I was finished. Shoulda knew she wasn't true, she came to me when a man caught a sentence. Diamonds are blinded, I never make the same mistakes. Moving with a change of pace, light or low. See now the kid is straight, swelling my melon cause none of these niggas real honey. Telling police I'm in a kingpin square. This is crazy, I'm on the right track, I'm finally found. You need some soul searching, this time is now.
Records, you heard? Nation succeed, you heard?
Oh boy.
My nigga pretty, you heard? Pretty penny nigga. New York, pretty New York. Nah, we do money.
You know, my nigga Nation gave me that little check and signed a nigga for something slight.
We about to go get ready for the show, you know what I mean? So we get busy, do what we do tonight. Y'all gonna see us on stage. We gonna show y'all what we do tonight.
All my niggas
right now, we in the hotel, we about to go upstairs.
That nigga say we don't rep, right? We fuck with y'all, not no baseball shit. We fuck with y'all, man. Hood niggas, we fuck with y'all.
Hard body. Shout out Lyme Lyte, nigga.
Watch it, hold on. Look at the sneakers. We got Adidas on. We got
You already know that Money Machine Records, nigga. Alright, word. Lyme Lyte, you know what I mean? Lyme Lyte, Lyme Lyte. You already know how
this nation and pretty, you know what I mean? Carlos, you motherfucking suckers, Money Machine. Yeah, Money Machine, bitches.
Yeah. Cash the check, no deposit, got mad guap in the bank, jewelry shop.
Get ready. Get prepared. This is prophecy.
Cheddar DVD. I see you, Cheddar.
Fresh off of Just Those Mixtape Award.
How you living?
You yeah. Can relax.
Oh, I got it.
Check. Uh-huh. This is a DVD that even Suge Knight respect. Yeah. Lil Flip showed you how to wear the right baguettes. He was the first one I seen yellow ice the neck. Around the same time Paul Wall was giving out grills. And? Jim Jones and Koch was giving out deals. Plus? Russell Simmons showed y'all how to get meals. Pimpin' Ken showed y'all how to whip fill. Cheddar DVD show you where the cake at. Yeah. You wanna get guap, it can help you make that. With the goosebumps had to spend a stack. Yeah. Then he was the first one to welcome Ace back. Free Pimp C when Pimp C came home, what DVD was he on? Shout out to Mizino cause they from the same home. MJ and 93, he in the same zone. Santana showed you how to tie a bandana. From New York to LA, Chicago, Atlanta. A couple seconds left and was ready to appear. Is it Just Those Mixtape Mag of the Year? That's
Cheddar, name another who could do it better. It's not an and never hotter than this brother. Cheddar, name another who could do it better. It's not an and never hotter than this brother. Cheddar, name another who could do it better. It's not an and never hotter than this brother.
Because I don't have a lot of hips, you know, when I walk through the mall, but then when I pass by and they see what's in the back, it's like their surprise attack, and then it's like, damn!
Hey, yo, check this out. It's your boy, J.R. Writer, Dipset all day, every day. Right now, you tuned in to Lyme Lyte DVD.
Hey! Check it out, Lyme Lyte Entertainment presents South Florida, featuring my man Smitty. What up, Lil Haiti? We fucking with y'all. You know what I mean? Boston, stand up. Yo, check out these previews. It's your boy Cody Knox, man. We doing it big. Sunshine State. What up?
Need the light. We back at it again. Y'all miss Metropolis.
We'll wait outside.
But
definitely even here though, man.
Neither here nor there. Her trick on right now, so we about to hit it. Need the light when we walk in, man. The light makes a difference. The Lyme Lyte.
Come blowin' on Jamaica. Come up in little Haiti. Come up in little Haiti. Come up in little Haiti. Come blowin' on Jamaica. Come up in little Haiti. Come up in little Haiti. Come up in little Haiti. Come blowin' on Jamaica. Come up in little Haiti. Come blowin' on Jamaica. Come up in little Haiti. Come blowin' on Jamaica.
From the summer in the morning, I'm still getting money. Like I said, there's a lot of fucking rappers out here walking around with these cops and shit.
Man, I'm like, I already know what time it is.
Patty Cake Man, one half of the Clips, one fourth of the Re-Up Gang.
It's your neighborhood pusher, checking out Lyme Lyte Entertainment.
Do not move.
See two or three killers on the side of me. Ready for whatever, dog, y'all niggas comedy. Used to pay my mama rent, now I'm owning property. Loose chains, close rings. Jimmy hot for me. Mad cause I'm hot now. Ain't no way
this is the street life right here, for real. Niggas run the street all day and all night.
Copy me, I can sell plenty, pimping pennies, what they offer me.
Lyme Lyte Entertainment, though, you know what it is. NYC, Miami, Boston, ATL, all that, nigga. I represent Harlem. You know what it is. One of what? Lyme Lyte, most hated. I'll let your boy, nigga. Go.
Got this shit on smash, baby.
Two or three bricks on my neck, boy, they filling them. Four or five carats on my wrist, it's a minimum.
Cheers, it's your boy G Money. We're live for Lyme Lyte ENT, my nigga. Yo, we out here getting this guap, fool. Got Lyme Lyte money. Yo, stay tuned, we got much more. Big shout out to, you know, Close Range. All my niggas holding it down, my niggas in the beam. Yeah, we'll be home soon. You see what it is, baby. It's Lyme Lyte, baby. Your motherfucking weight up, get your motherfucking paper up. You suck a duck ass niggas, holler back. One.
nigga.
Oh, we got the light tonight. You already know, baby. We up in Lil Haiti. This big song. This, you already know, Jazak Reese. We doing our thing, man. We gonna get it up tonight. Lyme Lyte, Boston. What's up? You on our block, nigga. Holla at your boy. We gonna get it down tonight. 100. We gonna get fucked up, nigga. And I need that light. Say the light for the club. Cause we gonna walk in the club with the lights. That's how they know a nigga in the building. They know a nigga in this bitch, you dig? So you see me, I keep the vest on some other shit, just in case a nigga try to take me out. Not better safe than sorry, you already know.
Not tonight.
Won't
be tonight.
Not tonight. Can't do it.
Come blowin' on Jamaica. Come blowin' on Jamaica. Come blowin' on Jamaica. Come up in Little Haiti. Come up in Little Haiti. Come up in Little Haiti. Come blowin' on Jamaica. Come up in Little Haiti. Come up in Little Haiti. Come up in Little Haiti. Come blowin' on Jamaica.
To get across the point that I make music, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people try to put themselves in a stronghold. I'm a real nigga. I feel you, you know what I'm saying? I ain't taking that away from any man who chooses to, you know, present himself as that. Do what you do, my nigga, I ain't hating. But Smitty, to me, is an individual who's just really trying to make a dollar out of 15 cents, you know what I'm saying? And my talent happens to be making songs, or putting songs together, you feel me? So I just jump 10 toes into that whole music thing. I went 10 toes first in it. And when I popped back up and came up there, I realized I had something. So I just ran off with Smitty. And actually, I didn't even make that name up. Dr. Dre gave me that name personally. So I never, denied, I don't like Smitty. That ain't the name for me. And he gave me that name. I guess he felt that was the best fit of the character he wanted me to become, while he thought I could become. So,
Yeah, you have it.
I'm obsessed over here, nigga. Sacramento Kings, nigga. My New York niggas in the building. That's an NBA All-Star right there, nigga. That's an NBA.
Put your hands up.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Hey, yo, see you in this bitch, Miami. Make some motherfucking noise. Yeah.
What the fuck?
Hey, why? Put your motherfucking hands up on my nigga.
Yeah.
Oh,
my God. True Warrior, man. We records, paid time to go to Enterprise. We doing it. Make some motherfucking noise.
They'll be a man. One to lead his people into victory. One who goes through time. One who seen pain. And one who sees the glory. That man is I. Capone. The leader. Follow me. Well, roll me like a hurricane, but I won't stop.
Look at my life.
Look at my life.
Look at my life. I'm a gangster.
I should be doing this, but it's a motherfucking legend in the building. But it's what the fuck I'ma do, you dig? That's the 100 shit.
Look at my life.
Look at my life.
Look at my life. I'm a gangster.
My man Higgy, you know, get him on that motherfucking
game.
What left in my bottle?
Yeah. Taking journey through my life. Walk through the nights with me. It's a long road ahead of us. I hope that tonight's crispy. Queensbridge or Tripe City, dilapidated slums. I seen political homicides and crack related ones. Pac and Biggie, God bless them. I don't know where to begin. Forgive me, Lord, if I've committed a sin. I sold crack to my man's moms. I felt my uncle dope in his arms. I testified in every word.
I don't even really know. That's why I tell a lot of, like, even when I be talking to my people, I try to tell them, it's never about how hot you are. You know what I'm saying? To all the artists out there that feel, you know, that sit to the table, like, I gotta write the hottest punchline or the hottest bars. Or, you know, that's good. I'm not gonna tell you not to have that attitude because you wanna become the best. But in this day and game, in this day and time, 1,000 bars is cool. But 1,000 bars and no heart means nothing to me.
So you need that, where my cheese at? Let's go, watch full of crystals. Hands on a model with a bottle full of XO. Got 2 or 3.
I love that shit. Now we gonna get back to that 305 shit. You already know. Hey, EFX, what the hell are these motherfuckers in here? Why the fuck I do this rap shit, man?
Face down, cash up, 40 cal, fast up. And Mike, in my hand, I ain't playing with you, bastard. I done been through plenty. What you gon' get a beat? Disrespect the feds, breaking bread with my enemies. Taking shots at Hennessy, throw a dick out in the beat. Trying to make 100 mil, no, I'm times 23. That they gon' remember me, kill them in my half boots. Shot the star, dope, and I quote, not the bad dudes. Now shall not lose, now shall not see. If I ain't on my grind, nigga, thou shall not eat. Eight simple rules, why you fools in this crack game? Number one, don't get caught up in the trap, man. Me and you are not alone. Hottest thing I'm out of love. This beast has to keep the prices with the cost. Feed down the runway. I'm ashamed someday. Hey, deal in his motherfucking gunplay.
You know, we got the moment that's my nigga B.I.G., my nigga Pooh from D12, the Tupac, all the motherfuckers who made this shit possible for a nigga like me. You feel me? Big pun, everybody, dog. Put them 2 fingers in the air, you dick. Or some 100 shit. And we gonna do it like this. EFX!
What up, my nigga?
EFX!
Hey.
Yo! Hey. When I say B.I., y'all say G. B.I.G.
B.I.G.
When I say
B.I.,
y'all say G.
B.I.G.
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 When I say all right, y'all say P.
R.I.P.
R.I.P. When I say all right, y'all say P.
White horses, new money, white Porsches, blue money, I like bosses, white frames, aim and sky scorches, gold bottles, hit the force, top models, they're gorgeous, here's a pin, call me round 10, ask him, I'm the man, girlfriend, Jesus, and I got her, no top, done got her, don't stop, more dollars, 20 on the watch, no dollar,
my Haitians ain't them niggas you seen on Bad Boys. Get rid of guys and put them on shirts. But my young niggas epitomize putting in work. Come from the home of the cars where niggas are at odds about who's the best MC. Face media pop, murder money drugs, but crime don't stop you. With a mouth full of goals, cause appearance means a lot. Right here on the blocks where I made my home. You with me? Yell it out, what fell la zone. Where the players play in the hustlers ball. I'm from Little Haiti, man, just thought I'd remind y'all. Put up your guns where you're from, Little Haiti. Ain't nothing nice.
The rich places, but I'm Florida zone.
Everyone of mine in the summertime, South Beach is enough. Get you my riders, getting tired of Swiss cheese in the muck. Take it to the next level, that's all we can do. So niggas here right around on rims, taller than you. For when the players play in the hustler's ball. Come from Little Haiti, man, just thought I'd remind y'all.
Kick in the door. jungle. Know what I'm talking about? South Florida's best kept secret. Niggas ours, nigga. Lyme Lyte Entertainment. You feel me? That shit sold up, nigga. Ride County in the motherfucking building.
That's your boy Bum B repping UGK for life, doing it real big in FLA, you know what I'm saying? Lyme Lyte
start to rise, the wind's picking up and it's lightning in the skies. Everything darkens and the clouds start to form. That's when you see an underground king bring the storm, setting out the bait like he's Norman for the kill, with black leather gloves wrapped around the blue steel. All about the green, give a damn how you feel. You got yellow down your back, you can't rock with the drill. Leave you red from head to toe, give you the blues. When I fit you with some light gray cement shoes, I roll chews and foes, nice blades and Pirellis on that 06 Benz, the color of apple jelly. It's a wrap for you pimpin', like a hoagie at the deli. You was a man back in the day, but you feel like Philly. Now it's a new king on the throne with the robe and the crown. It's Bun B, and while I'm holding it down, you can't stop the rain.
You can't stop the rain. You can't stop the rain. The streets asking me, Philip, can you do it again? Another 3 million records, can you move it again?
Man, it's your boy Jimmy Southside Smoke Shop. You know what it is, All-Star Weekend, Las Vegas. Flip a ride, your boy, we in this bitch, man. We're doing the big tonight. Smoking, drinking, shit. Southside Smoke Shop, so flip over, shit. 45 and Edgebrook, Las Vegas. H-9, baby, Southside Smoke Shop. 45 and Edgebrook, baby.
I'm gonna show you how to get my shine. Everybody keep on calling my phone. Wish you the other mother take home. I'm gonna show them how to get the club drunk. Give them something that's got all that action. Sip your cup, stop it till you ditch. Hey, tell the DJ to be nice. Hey, when it's time to hit the club, I let my chain hang. If they got clubbers on their neck, we in the same game. I got homies on the west who like the rain. I told Johnny put 50 on my bank and rain. 5 carat diamond chain, BBS was in it. You know I'm here for dirty, dirty running. You know we kick purple stuff in that huge rain. Hip body, big bodies with blueprint. We got the goose spray, but it's still same. You were lame, so your bank playing my games. I'm a pimp, so I stay in that mind brain. Niggas talk shit until I lift that mind brain. Me a duke and a main back, switch your way.
Bro, see what we drinking, baby? That's that purple stuff. That's that lean. Y'all upset? It's your boy Flip Gates, the number one fly boy. We in the limelight. You watching the limelight. And if you're a real baller in the limelight, get your name on the back of your piece. You know what I'm saying? Brand new album, March 27th. The number one fly boy. You want beats? 832-888-8850. Have your money ready. You independent? The tracks is 2500. You got a deal, it's 5 grand, nigga. Holla at your boy, check me out. I got my own radio show, XM Radio, Thursday, 6 p.m. Eastern, 66 Raw, Clover G Radio. My album, March 27, nigga. Yuck Mouth on the album, Zero, Nate Dogg, Maya, Rick Ross, the Clover G, Squad Up, MJG, 36 Mafia, Chameleon L, Mike Jones. And of course the Clover G's, nigga, and Life Jennings, March 27th. Holla, I'm in the limelight, bitch.
Caught me on three-way, the hood hot like a crock pot. Dope beans cutting yards for a 20-piece of crack rock. Around my way, ain't nobody watching Mad Lock. We trying to hotwire cars and break padlocks. Turn soft the hard, drop it in glad locks. And drive flashy cars and get mad props. And still I won't change. Last week they caught my partner with a block cocaine. And can't no amount of money stop the pain. They gave him 35 years. His mama went insane.
That's what I need.
She's light skinned and extra stripper and directed. Excited when she be jamming in her bed. Turn her lights off. And if you wanna get your run on, just go pick a dabble. Then just get your dial on. Call me up, I come over.
See that? The whole dash is a scream, my nigga.
You already know what it is. Shout out to Lyme Lyte Entertainment. We down in South Beach, Miami. Doing it big. Fucking shout out to all y'all niggas that left and all that. They had the beaches on Friday. Shout out to niggas who ran out of money. Shout out to everybody. We still here doing it big. It's your boy Hut 6, aka I'm tired. But catch me tonight when that swag's in the door. Lyme Lyte, Harlem. You already know what it is, B. Alright, keep on the DVD.
Ransom. Dip set all day. Come on.
Y'all ride in the building, Lyme Lyte Entertainment, baby, all day. Trip set.
Hey, 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 hey.
It's pop.
motherfucker. This your boy J.R. Wright, Dipset all day, every day. Shouts to my dude Lyme Lyte, Dipset nigga.
What's good, man?
Hey, shit, what's poppin', man?
Writer's
Block Part 4. By the time you see this, we'll be in stores, so go pick that up. And you know, got the next album right away coming out this summer, so it's going down. What's up?
We hit the club.
Talk to
ripping on the old heat, purple in the air, middle finger to the police.
It's a good response, man. Please with it. It's a good, good record, good album. You know, if people love it out there, go pick that up if you don't have it. I get the love out here. It's a lot of love out here. I mean, I'm over here 20 times a year. You know what I'm saying? Got a lot of shows out here. You know, I'm always up here. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, it's a lot of love for B-Town. I ain't hear that much rappers out here. I gotta hear some more music as far as, like, the artists. Yeah, it's a couple crack artists. I gotta hear that crack, though. That fire, you feel me? Oh, that was a big misunderstanding, man. Ain't no real beef. Just competitive rap, man. Ain't no real beef, baby. Okay. We get money.
Yeah, we got a lot of love for you out here, B-Town, man. What you gotta say to the fans out here?
Just keep supporting us. You already know we love y'all. Fucks with y'all. You know, I'm here, man. I'm in the streets all day, every day. You see me, say what's up. I'm not one of them funny style niggas, you know what I'm saying? Dipset, man. Holla at your boy, Lyme Lyte Entertainment. Writer's Block Records, Dipset Records. February 13th, Writer's Block Part 4. Go cop that, nigga. Yes, I drop hella chips, perpetual. I don't want it if the watch got a tick. Shit, how could I miss if I'm hot as a strip with the. I'm on my Dipset shit, nigga. 20, 30 grand, one pocket. Foreign car outside. Living life fast. You niggas need to catch up. Slow post. NYC. Here we go again.
It's
Dipset C. You ready to grind?
I get, on extra
get your money, nigga. You get money, man. Fuck boys. Rep yours, nigga. Yeah, nigga, what you know about that, nigga? Yeah, nigga. Shit. Every day we hustle, nigga. Hear me? Yeah, nigga. I got money on my mind, man. We done talked to you. I hope you niggas hear me. Mr. New York City. Whoa, you niggas want action. I got a movie. I'm in the cool relaxing. I see the roof collapsing. I got my paper off the wall, still cool smacking. Hit the star, fearing foreign car steering. 60,000 car wearing, just be the traveling. You should catch me walking cocky out my car. $1 40 for the poor soon. Got the population, we got the drugs to make so. We get money over here, what's your occupation? We on top of things, and we got them days. But we only selling birds, we try to cop a win. I know the real rich and poor. R.I.P. left the hood to us, we on the corners. The bright lights in my big city. My eyes bright in the wrist silly. I'm risking bedtime, one page headline. Let the pedal hit the floor till the throttle red lines.
Trying to make this good music for y'all. Keep our integrity by doing it. We ain't gonna never sell our soul or make a dollar. We refuse to be prisoners of our own fame. We out here, man. Keep telling you this every DVD. We still in Harlem. The rotten part of the apple for those who don't know. I mean, what? I don't know if you're gonna see too many people doing this. But until we out the game, we always gonna give y'all a glimpse of what should be going on. You understand?
What you mean?
You're not serious, right?
I'm serious. You always looking at another bitch.
I'm sitting down watching
TV.
Always looking at
this bitch.
You
want to
know what y'all do, too?
Purple City, it's another one.
Yeah, I'm born in the limelight. Bird game change, yeah, it all shine bright. Yeah, yeah, I rhyme right. Yeah, all my lines tight. You better get it correct. 100 shots, 50 seconds.
Some motherfucking boy, I'm constantly with nobody, dog. It's all for each dollar, 21 a night. Limelight entertainment, there's nothing on it. You know, I ain't that nigga. I'm still spitting 16s on camera. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, lyrically, I'm with Kill John F. Kennedy. Light a blunt of haze, my nigga, pour out some energy. As I take y'all down the lanes of my memory. Since a little nigga, man, this rap shit was meant for me. But nowadays, yo, I'm thinking, is it meant to be? Cause all it did was turn my close friends into enemies and bitches into sluts. Cause they ain't wanna fuck me till they see me in the truck. And now they get mad if they treat them like a smut. But you ain't wanna talk when I was waking on the bus. Now you drink a nigga nut, cause you think a nigga up. And maybe I am. You want some love, bitch? Stay with your man. You ain't my wife, you ain't no ring in your hand. Ain't a thing in the plan. My album out, I'm on tour. On my way to Japan, my plane land. Konnichiwa is what I say to my fans. My pops broke out, my mom's had to make me a man. Dipset, Purple City, all day long, I'm like DVD, holla.
Hey, yo, gun! Hey, yo, gun, don't be over there acting like you looking at something, nigga.
My dude Corey Gunn, yo, come here, Corey, man. Let me know when the album dropping. I'm about to bring this
fucking
thing.
What the fuck is you doing?
My nigga Corey Gunn, dude. What's going on?
Okay, what's up? Limelight.
I already know what time it is. Tired. Walking Memorial Day weekend. Ain't gonna sleep 3 days in a row. You already know.
That deal. Tell us about that deal.
Yeah, James Venture deal. Tommy Mottola. That's Casablanca. Jay-Z, Def Jam, this is Jay Venture. I'm signed to Casablanca, Def Jam. That's it. No tentative date for the album coming soon.
So that means a lot of fucking money going on. There's a lot of rappers out here fucking around, walking around with these cops out here. Niggas is walking around with bodyguards and cops. I've been walking around 3 days, dope. I dare nigga to say something. I got some shit that blow a nigga face at dog. But ain't nothing loud like DVD. How loud do you want to be? Dipset. Boy on Casa once again, last plug before I go fuck my food up. My album be out in August. I changed the title from the autobiography to Colors because I'm bringing New York back. You know what I'm saying? My sneaker will be out sometime at the beginning of 2007 with Adidas. My cartoon will be coming out, the video game dropping, Jury the Glasses, what else? Got a lot of shit, B. But like I said, Limelight DVD, you heard it from Casa, UK all day, it's nothing. How the fuck that mean? Like I said, niggas, these rap niggas running around here with bodyguards and police and shit. I'm Dolo. You gonna see me walk? You see me walk up Dolo? You gonna see me walk up Dolo? Peace, Dipset, Coke, see you all day. Holla at me.
This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm
Blackout from the Blackout Movement. It's Blackout Movement too. We gotta get that right, cause you got that couple other blackouts out there. This is the Blackout Movement, Miami. You know what I mean? Blackout Moon responsible for a few joints, few bangers out there. I know y'all might not really know who we are, but you definitely know our joints. I'm gonna hit you with a joint so we can just let y'all know what we're dealing with. You know what I mean?
This is why I'm hot. I don't gotta rap. I could sell a mill saying nothing on the track.
Dipset. Yeah. Hey. Come on. Blackout. Let's do it.
I already know what that is right there. When they say blackout, I mean Blackout Movement in the beginning of that right there. I mean, that's what we do. We did that. We did. We went from the crunk music to the TM.
Oh, you're making my life real difficult.
Around when I was
I know what that is. To all the little white girls out there, know what that is. I mean, we make music for everybody. I mean, we down in Houston.
Yeah, when I click clack, gonna get back to you. I'ma hit your ass up, my nigga. Yeah, this is gun talk. Nines, Mac 11s, and Uzis. This is real shit. This ain't my
nigga. My nigga, this is gun talk. The realest talk about the realest shit. Hammer cock, that's a razor. Or the stealer's bitch. We're buck ass nigga.
H-Town right there, that's the Bun B from UGK. Everybody already know who that is. That's a legend right there.
What up, Bun?
I mean, Bun B, the Middle Finger Crew, Pimp C out there. That's all our family, too. That's our family out there. So, you know what I mean? We fuck with them real hard. Yeah. You know what I mean? We over there. We in Houston. We even in Jamaica. You know what I mean? We international. This is Kamani Marley, Bob Marley's son. We all over the place. Yeah. Yeah. Stadiums, that's like that stadium rock and roll shit. You know what I mean? Actually, we do rock music too. We all over the place. You know what I mean? We do hip hop, R&B, rock music, ballads, Spanish music, whatever it is. We're musicians, we producers, we big time over here. You know what I mean? So, I mean, it is what it is, man. We it's definitely a movement. You know what I mean? It's the blackout movement. You know what I mean? Me, my partner, Tommy Guns, Styles. You know what I mean? D Nice, Big Vic, Hall of Fame Barbershop, what up? I mean, this is what it is, man. This is what we do. If you need beats, you need to holler at us. Blackout Music at MSN.com. That's M-U-Z-I-K, Blackout Music at MSN.com.
Blackout Movement at Mac.com. And you got Blackout Miami at AOL.com. Get at
it. Yeah, I mean, let me give you my personal phone number too. It's 954-326-8664. Anybody out there trying to get some beats with that, you know what I'm saying? I got that fire. You know what I'm saying? We got that fire for you. You know what I mean? Man, we got a few artists in the works right now. It's crazy right now. We got an artist named Mims, an artist named E. Smith. We got another artist, Jace. We work with an artist down here, Dirty Red. I mean, we got some bangers too. Let me hit you with a joint from Mims too, so you know what we working with. You know what I mean?
Yeah, keep playing like you told me, I'ma have to turn the Sosa. I hold the burn.
Fresh to dress, fresh to death. Are you down? Are you down? Fresh to dress, fresh to death. Are you down? Are you down? Fresh to dress, fresh to death. Are you down? 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 Are you down?
Yeah. Fresh off the lake, yeah. Fresh off the dot, fresh off the block.
Mims.
Catch me in that 06, fresh off the lot. A million in the bank, fresh off the top.
That's right.
When I'm in the south, I'm out there sipping scissors. Shorty on me hard, she staying fly as a wizard. I'm gonna mess the game up, yeah, that's my wizard. Whoever want drama, get froze up like blizzard.
This dude is on fire, man. We got his career, you know what I'm saying? Going crazy right now. He got a few singles on. He had singles on the radio before he even got signed. Because of us, you know what I mean? So we could get that popping for whoever needs it, you know what I mean? Holla at us, let us know what's good, you know what I mean?
No doubt. So what other artists have you worked with in the industry?
Yeah, who we work with? Yeah.
T.M. Marie, old Dipset family. We do stuff with Bun. We do stuff with Mr. Vegas, Kamani Marley. We did a Funk Master Flex commercial with Lugs. Did a gym back when he was popping when he first came out with the freestyle. He was crazy with the freestyle. Ja Rule is what popped it off originally. We did Niggas and Bitches on that album. I can't even remember, though.
Yo, we got so much shit that, yo, every time anybody asks me what we've done, I can't even start telling people, God, I be forgetting, man. We got a lot of shit under our belt, man. We just made a compilation recently for Memorial Weekend just to hand out to people, you know, on the Humble for free, just to see what Blackout Movement is about. And once we got done, we had a whole full album worth of shit, you know what I mean, that we didn't even realize that we had that much music, you know what I mean? So, got a lot of shit, man. I mean, off that Jim Jones already, you already know what it is. Like, we got beats like that all day. We got a whole catalog of about 500-600 beats. That's just sitting there, and we make beats every day. That's what we do. So I mean, it is what it is. Just holler at us, man. We got that fire, man, for man, Blackout Movement was created, what, 2 years ago? 2 years ago. Me and my partner linked up. Banging since then. You know what I mean? And it's not going to stop, man. We doing a lot of shit, man. We got this new... Let me give y'all an exclusive. Exclusive. Off of this dude's new album, Rick Ross. He had the Hustling Joint. This joint right here is another banger from the album.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to welcome you all to the Dirty South. I mean the Dirty, Dirty South. This the Blackout Movement with Ross.
See this thing in my head, oh yeah, and in my head, I had that all white. They call me Ben Yahweh. She walked from medicine, the cop of medicine. Still real hard as a veteran. Like a concession stand, fried chickens and onions. I got that peppermint. The way I'm for a ride, I tried it all night. But now I'm alright. Hey, hey, no time, alright.
Rock with me, rock with me, roll with me, roll with me. Come to the hood, take a stroll.
We got our artist Dirty Red on the hook right there. It's a banger for you. I mean, that's what we do. We make bangers all day, man. Bangers all day. That's what it's about. No album fillers. Singles all day.
Bangers.
Singles all day, man. All day, that's it.
So who would you like to work with in the industry, or in general, underground cash, industry cash?
Man, we want to work with anybody that's hot, man. I like, we love new talent. You know what I'm saying? Those are all the hungry cats that, you know what I mean? It's really putting that raw talent that's putting everything into it, you know what I mean? We love those artists right there. People that's bringing in, you know what I'm saying? New styles, nobody that sounds like nobody else, you know what I'm saying? That's what we like to work with. I mean, not to mention, I mean, we of course we like to work with the big dogs, with Beyonce and shit like that, just for the big checks. But, you know, we have fun with our new artists, though, you know what I mean?
Feel I'm stuck in the game. The world steady evolving.
So
nothing staying the same, but nothing new under the sun. Opportunity knocks, better get it, grab it, and run.
Might not get no steady game. Were you guys responsible for that?
Not what that we just put the joint we just played?
Nah,
the joint
on 30
Reds. I don't even know about that joint right there. That was probably one of those Pro Tools mix, DJ mix type shit. We ain't got no joint with 50 Cent though. Not yet. It's gonna happen, but not yet. I mean, it's probably one of our beats. We a lot of people use our beats. Like, you'll be surprised, man, how many people we run into that first thing they tell us is like, yo, we use trunk music. We use crunk music to do a freestyle, to do a mix, to do something. I mean, or use another one of our beats to do. We ran into Young Jeezy. Yeah, Young Jeezy came up to us and was like, yo, I use crunk music. You know what I'm saying? Everybody using our beats. So, I mean, we don't even know. I mean, it's not official. I mean, we don't even be knowing about it, man. Nah, well, crunk music was the joint we did for Jim Jones. So they used that. They used, you know what I'm saying? They mixtaped that beat out crazy, you know what I mean? So I haven't saw a lot of our beats. I mean, even beats that are not out, just from like somehow beat CDs or beats getting leaked out of the studio. You know, people going crazy for our shit. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, it's kind of, you know what I'm saying? It's kind of, that's what's up though. As long as we know that people's feeling us, you know what I mean? We make beats every day. It's not a big deal. Yo, shout out Lyme Lyte Entertainment all day, every day. You know what I mean?
Shout out to Lyme Lyte Entertainment. You know what it is. Blackout Movement.
Tune in, baby.
No doubt.
One of the hottest producers right now in the game.
Blackout Movement all day.
Shout out to third member, man. We recently added on a third member to the production team, Styles.
Styles.
Yeah, he's crazy with it. You know what I'm saying? Like, he's on the same level as us. That's why we brought him in.
He's crazy. I mean, he's actually at home right now. He just had to go through surgery. I mean, we're holding it down for him right now, though. I mean, get well soon.
This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot.
stage. Oh, we deep in this bag counting system. Put your buddy's face on a shirt just to show how you miss him. Put that thing to buddy face and let him know, hey, you can end up missing. I show us where the liquor is. Haitians, Cubans, they'll show you what the prick is. Meet them at the motel, executive or princess. Never personal, hey, always business. Miami's here now, so y'all can't be Chris.
Day County Rich. I'm in the six on the strip. I see Pit with Lil John. I get a hit from Night Shift. They need to re up on the bomb. I'm from the Opa-locka slum, serving Opa-locka bums. Jack boys run up, we pull them Opa-locka guns. 305, we here. You know them pole boys major. It's some stick shift that'll fly by a hater. 826 down the State Road 9. You in the belly of the beast with goops and goons grind like Twism Ted Eye Skinner. Hit you Wayne Water Boy, Touche Brisk. Here we all evading decoys. I'm running from High Lear. Metro PD, scared to go to Brow because they sheriffs roll 10 deep. They wonder why I walk around with the East. I'm from the MIA streets, and you might be the
police. Yeah, yeah.
You might be one of them jack boys. So come around and get clapped, boy. You might be a police.
Yeah, yeah.
Go on, get the hell from around me.
Lil Haiti, stand up, man. Stand up, man. Rock Bella John, man. Let's go.
Yeah, and it don't stop. Here's 187 on the undercover car. 30s on the Hummer, got them snitching on the block. Say they like how the ice glisten in my watch. Well, that's fast for that I paid cash for. Need bricks, don't trip, just ask for. That's what the Jag's for. This is Noah's Ark, nigga, chickens in the dashboard. Got bass like an 808. Hungry with the semi, so your face might get 808. And never mind what they told you. Hacks 5-4, I'm a little bit.
Hello
to Lyme Lyte Entertainment.
Only in Miami, baby. So what's next for Smitty, man? What's the album coming, baby?
Yo, June, take a look at June. Right. Lil Haiti video out for my August 8th. I got the independent album, the scores now. Came out May 20th, fuck with you, get over, but don't tell nobody. We did 20,000 the first week, you can't tell
nobody.
So I'm messing out. The kid, get rid of.
Go ahead.
That's some $4 of the record type shit. Niggas don't want to hear that. Shout out to my niggas.
That's how I deal.
Putting together that game. That's how I deal. You feel me? Like, man, I'm just out hustling, grinding, man. I shake all the baby's hands, my nigga. I do everything it takes to be like y'all one day, nigga. I'm trying to get the line like that, you know? So let's go to the motherfucking next venue. You know, tomorrow night, we at Empire and, Metropolis. Oh, yeah, Metropolis. Metropolis. I got a party at Metropolis Sunday tonight. And Crowbar's coming too. That's my party.
Empire.
This is how it's coming by. So we just club happening tonight. It ain't my show. Holla at my boy.
Cody Knox.
Cody Knox. You know, the shit he was spinning is tight work, you dig? So this weekend, we together. It's all family. So from being town, I'm going to Haiti. You feel me? We in cahoots this weekend. So only thing I'm going to be mad about him if he don't get drunk. Then we got a problem.
Yo, show me your hug, my nigga. Show me your hug.
Nigga, Lil Haiti in the motherfucking building.
Haiti, man. Let's do it.
Motherfucking shit.
Haitianos forever, man. Everywhere.
It's, you know, it's a beautiful situation. I'ma tell you like a nigga told me. If I pull a gold, don't make you no G. I let you fight 100, nigga. Get
what up, y'all? It's your boy Panama coming to you live from Coco's in the MIA. We out here with Lyme Lyte Entertainment. They come inside, can check and see this boxing thing we do. It's called the Knockout Queens, www.knockoutqueens.com. Y'all can see these chicks get it on in the bikinis. We got my boy Uptown. We got Blood. All of my niggas in the building right now. Now, y'all follow me inside. I'm going to show you how we get down, how these chicks get down. Now, I want y'all to especially pay attention to this Russian. Her name is the Joker. The Joker gets it in. She gets it in. She the only white girl ever came in here, fought 14 black girls, and put them all down. It ain't a game. Check volume 2 in store September 2nd. Peace.
Give a big shout out to Lyme Lyte Entertainment. They on the come up, y'all. Look for them coming out of B-Town. Boston, the home of Bobby Brown and all the other dudes that's on the show. Even though they disrespect New Edition, we still love you, New Edition, BBD.
Bitch, you kill somebody.
And y'all, 4, 3, 2,
yeah, I'll take that over there. That over there.
Buy that.
Kill him. Dipset.
Dipset.
Lil Weezy. Cash Money. Yo, Ma, let me holler. Let's do it.
Ma, I've been hugging the block.
Hugging the block.
That's right. Hustling, rising, rocks. I know I've been puffing a lot.
Puffing a lot.
You wanna know, baby girl, you gonna suck it at night.
Huh? My hard as a motherfucker. You don't what? Tell that to another sucker. I ain't no sucker, mama. Come on, the drama.
That pet kissing thing. Little Puckerama. I'm so active. You being so drastic.
Got something for your fake.
Proactive. I'm a pro at this. Round the globe atlas. But I need to know, ma. You gon' suck it or not. Damn, girl, I'm in love with the twat. Missionary back shots. Pop it off, rock it off. I tell you right now, if my c*** is
what I want,
head before and after.
What's that?
Top it off.
What?
On your knees, show you how to top a board. Lick, suck, deep throat, stop, cough, hop on, hop off, lollipop off.
Oh,
I know it's right, but here come the hot sauce. Ma, I've been hugging the block.
Hugging the block.
That's right. Hustling,
rising, rocks.
I know I've been puffing a lot.
Puffing a lot.
You wanna know, baby girl, you gon' suck it or not.
Look at light skin, mommy was tight slim.
Fat ass, big tits, I noticed a nice chin. I approached a slight grin, white Tim's number you can type in. Said she don't like men, I just laughed, mom, if we link, we link.
You don't like men, me neither, what a coincidence.
Miss Jiggy, Miss Piggy, Pinky
Mink,
Pinky Ring Bling, mom, you gon' suck it or not.
I ain't the type to diss you, kinda like the issue.
I like that.
That's the situation,
bring wifey with you.
Would you like it?
Tissue.
You gon' need it for the coming, your nose, baby girl, cause you're sucking my.
Ain't a question now, it's a guarantee.
They say I think I'm the.
Oh well,
well apparently. But you won't hear words like marry me.
Only thing you gon' hear is suck it or not.
Ma,
I've been hugging the block.
Hugging the block.
That's right. Hustling, rising,
yeah.
Rocks. I know I've been puffing a lot.
Puffing a lot.
You wanna know, baby girl, you gon' suck it or not.
I get head in the strangest places. Two at the same time, call it changing faces. Yeah. I tell the bitch we ain't trading places. Now stand back and catch my amazing graceless. Taste is savory. Vanilla ice cream, she say, ooh, my favorite. Do you know who you playing with? Wayne, chilling like a scarecrow, looking for some brain. Driving in the Range Rover, flying on a plane. Her head is crazy, so she's insane. She know the game, get in and get right. Every bitch in the industry wanna rock my mic. I'm hot like light, I'm tough like Ike. I don't fuck with dog holes, cause them holes might bite. Yeah, and then she follows. In the back of my mind, I'm hoping she swallows. Swallow, swallow.
Ma, I've been hugging the block.
Hugging the block.
That's right. Hustling, rising, rocks. I know I've been puffing a lot.
Puffing a lot.
You wanna know, baby girl, you gon' suck it or not. Ma, I've been hugging the block.
Hugging the block.
That's right. Hustling, rising, rocks. I know I've been puffing a lot.
Puffing a lot.
You wanna know, baby girl, you gon' suck it or not.
We'll be right back.
Blackout Queens. I want to give a nice shout out to Lyme Lyte Entertainment. What up, Lyme and Coco? Y'all stay up.
Yo, what's the deal? It's the Patty Cake Man, one half of the Clips, one fourth of the Re-Up Gang.
It's your neighborhood pusher, you checking out Lyme Lyte Entertainment.
Do not move.
I'm into shampoo.
We miss you, shampoo.
And your friends too.
I'm from Virginia, man. Yeah,
yeah,
I'm from Virginia.
I'm from Virginia. There ain't shit to do but cook. Back it up, sell it triple price. Fuck the books. Relocate, re-off the brooks.
So when we pull up,
there ain't shit to do but look.
I'm from Virginia.
There ain't shit to do but cook.
Okay.
Back it up, sell it triple price. Fuck the books. Relocate, re-off the brooks. So when we pull up, it ain't shit to do but look. Seems like they all got a comment to make in regards to my paper. Now they guess in my way. They fast to predict the outcome of my fate. Wondering about clips and if they got what it takes. Malices, they be hard, tough guy to click. And put your him off the ground like he's way he the shit. You write up all counts, bitch. Clips is us. And there are some things that you don't discuss. Don't ask me about the Neptunes and what's they fear. Don't ask about the loud screaming chicks with their hair. Don't ask about my music, what and how that's coming down. Don't ask about the album, or when's it coming.
Why the hell have No Fury take so long to come out after Lord Willing? After the success of Lord Willing?
You know, my answer. Right. Basically, what happened, you know, is just a lot of label drama, egos between the two superpowers, Pharrell and Jive. You know what I'm saying? And you know, it really had nothing to do with us. We were on deck. We were ready. You know, we did our thing with the first album. We were ready to follow up right behind that. And you know, it's just a thing of the industry not really, you know, knowing the Clips the way they were supposed to know us, and being as enthused, you know what I'm saying? And then it was the label merger. So we just got caught in a bad situation. But, you know, all of that spilled milk right now. We out here, Hell Have No Fury, the new album. And, you know, we just doing our thing. Definitely, you know, coming from the birthplace of hip-hop, it was real influential. You know, we have an older brother, And, you know, I say it all the time. I recall him, you know, watching him from the terrace break dancing and, you know, him and his homies rhyming when you had to just, you know, press play and record and rhyme directly into the boom box, you know, and all that, like, kind of like stained my brain, you know, and I just followed in his footsteps, you know what I'm saying, and just had a real genuine love for hip-hop ever since a young age. Even before I guess I really even knew what it was.
Check it. Oh, you just gonna take without asking, ain't ya? You just grabbing, you ain't earning it. That's too old fashioned. Look, Tulip, I will never tuck a julep. Kindergarten, did they not tap your knuckle with the ruler? I'm the era of the juice crew. Don't let this dookie noose you. One and one is two, it's just as simple as Blue's Clues. The nine of hokey pokey, you turn yourself around. For he who wants to run up and earn himself a crown. Meanwhile, steady stunting, Gucci Parker. From France, where the kids sing Frère de Jacques. If not there, I'm somewhere mixing vodkas in a far off land where they shake maracas and keep it coming like them keys of coke. You're the hunted motherfucker, and I'm Benicio, not Tommy Lee. See, we never involve the law. If it feels the walls are closing in, it's only cause they y'all. Yeah.
Check it, yeah. Look, yeah. Push it, Ziploc P right here, you know. Come on, check it. Raise the arm of the champion, look at the face of victory. Pulled off the biggest coup in hip-hop history. The game was a mystery. I got my Sherlock on, Holmes, and now I see it clear through the trickery. Penn and Teller duo, the illusion is this rap. Truth is, I'm repackaging that. 4 years of chemistry, you thought it was my misery. I was right at home like Merlin with his wizardry. I fish scaled them, then I double XL'd them. Just imagine the pressure whole time the feds trailing them. I'll never stop the coops calling, the roofs falling. The levees broke, I flooded blocks like New Orleans. SOS, cell O's are starved. Keys vanished, copper filled while lost. Yeah. Take a look into my diary. Now that's the reason your favorite rapper admires me.
Business ever affect your relationship as brothers?
Nah, I wouldn't say that. Business don't really affect our relationship as brothers, ever.
Hold on, man. From We Got It for Chief Volume 2. We Got It for Chief Volume 3, the spirit of competition coming soon. We just think we better. Cause we are. Fuck these old motherfuckers out here. They lying to you. Check it out.
Yeah. I don't even know where we at in the show right now.
Black hands, black glow shit, man.
What? Tell me what? Where we at?
Black hands, black glow shit.
Black hands, black glow shit.
Yeah.
Bean Town.
Okay.
Virginia. Let me show you.
How'd y'all hook up with Pharrell?
Oh, that's just, that goes back before rap. Everybody just from the same area.
Like, just childhood friends.
Yeah, childhood friends.
Growing up, same area.
I know what you're thinking, why I call you me too. Cause everything I say I got, you say me too. I say I got a Benz and you say me too. You're hanging out the window so they could see you. But you ain't hanging out the window when you in that G2. Or that G3 or G4 like we do.
Wanna know the time, better clock us. Niggas bite the style from the shoes to the watches. We cloud hoppers, tailor suits like we mobsters. Break down keys in the dimes and sell them like gobstoppers. Who gon' stop us? Not a goddamn one of ya. Mean with the re-up, nigga, we street tumblers. Ivory white, yeah, that's the same color of a Zord, nigga. Best believe it's the Mulliner. Take no prisoners. Rap niggas are whisperers. Choke on your own spit just as soon as you mention us. Champagne corks is kicked by Louis Sportsen. Keep my hoes in Pooch and Charles Jordan. Copy chrome and touchscreen component. Mink on the floor, make you hot, don't it? You don't wanna know what the fuck I spent on it. Tomorrow ain't promised, so we live for the moment.
I know, yep, yeah, you too. Okay, we get it, yep, yeah, you too. I know, yep. Yeah, you too. Okay, everybody meet Mr. Me Too. I know.
I'm at your door, your eyes are like, why are you here? Judging by my still, I got something to do here. Give up the money, put it in the box, two tears. Front of the crib, sounding like Chinese New Year's.
How y'all feel about Boston hip hop, man? Rappers out here.
I ain't heard much of it yet. Like, I'm really not familiar.
But I do know that our Boston fan base is definitely insane. You know what I'm saying? I mean, it was live last night, sold out twice out here, so we know we got a lot of support. So, you know, good looking on that.
But I got one question. What? Fuck y'all been doing? Pyrex stirs turned into Cavalli furs.
It's a producer scene.
Yeah, the producers.
The production scene is amazing. You got Timbaland, you got Danger Hands, you got Knots,
Neptunes.
You know, you got Missy Elliott, you got Pink Dog.
Yeah, of course.
You know, you got a lot of people like that, but as far as the hip hop thing, it's still growing. You know, hip hop rap wise is still growing. Still needs to be more MCs from out of there.
Do but look, back it up, sell it triple price, fuck the books. Every re-up, relocate, re-up them bros. So when they pull up, it ain't shit to do but look.
bars in a rap on any track, I will outrun you. I will sun you, Rocky Five Balboa, Tommy Gun you at whatever it comes to. When Vegas come through, niggas reject you 1-2. So never mind me, you should just set your mind free. Know how my rhymes be. To tell you the truth, niggas can't fuck with the 9-9 me. Fuck if what I'm spitting is hot. I keep a clip full and niggas don't wanna give me a shot. I bet it's back on my dick, they a hop. Once I turn this brick to a block, I can make a brick with a rock. You don't believe, you can sit there and watch. I ain't trying to rewrite the movie, I'm just switching the plot. Like the Quentin Tarantino with a mic. I kill for these bills, ask yourself, is it really worth your life?
If it was up to you,
I'd probably be locked up.
If it was up to you,
I'd have to ride with the top up.
If it was up to you,
I'd probably get popped up.
If it was up to you,
well, luckily that it's left up to
if
me.
If it was up to you,
I'd probably be locked up.
If it was up to you,
I'd have to ride with the top up.
If it was up to you,
I'd probably get popped up.
If it was up to you,
well, luckily that it's left up to
if
me.
It was up to you.
Prince of New York, Holly Vegas, of course, Rich Soil, All Star Weekend, you know what I mean? Shout out to, you know, my entertainment people, you know what I mean? They're getting that Lyme Lyte entertainment, y'all know what it is. You know what I mean? We got that hot films, whatever y'all need to look at, y'all holla at us. Once again, Holly Vegas, Rich Soil, Son of Man, we here, holla at us.
And watch it, a Louis shot with the Thule.
Okay.
Fuck a job, I kept a 9-to-5 and a hoopty. Selling Knicks for a dollar, I'm sick with a holler. If I keep my money on my money, bitches a follow. When I'm pitching cane, I switch my name, switch my game, switch my slang, switch my lane. In that tenant kid it thing, run if you want you get it, man. Fit for flame, it was all good till the snitches came. OG like Goldie, Pimpin' Dames, party socks and fitted plain.
Okay.
I told you y'all in trouble, man. We got them rubber bands. Wasn't coaching me the way they were supposed to be. A young focused me, got back on his bike, reintroduced my raps back to the mic. Got my name back in the hype, yes I'm back in the light. Don't worry about my money, I'm stacking it right. And my crew is maximum tight. Y'all don't wanna see me back in all black strapped in the night. So let's make it happen, alright?
I'll be by your side when nobody's down to ride.
Superstar J, Lyme Lyte Entertainment, you know what it is, man. Rookie of the Year, Just Those, MTV Breakthrough DJ of the Year. You know what I am, man. Check me in a double XL, anything. You know what it is. Superstar J, Lyme Lyte Entertainment. You know what it is, man. That's the $1 million baby. You understand it, right? $1 million baby.
Superstar J, y'all already know what it is. Rookie of the Year, Just Those, MTV.
A cocaine flow, my way to one of the best rappers. Put the past behind me, that's the X factor. You wearing a vest, great. But I never heard a bullet scream checkmate when it come to chess matcha. We hella young, graduated from Pelagons. Old folks that sell us one, we put lead in one. Life is like a movie, and you know in movies the police never come. When you need them, you got the right to remain silent. But who gave them the right to have the right to read them? I fight for freedom like a cinder fella. Turned the rotten apple to a rotten castle. But just like salt, pepper, and Spinderella, niggas be pushing it. They turn their back on hip-hop and turn pop like they too good for it. The last fight in temptation, I cue good in it. I speak my mind cause a closed mouth don't get food put in it. It's kinda weird cause I don't even like to talk a lot. I grew up in a low orphan box where I had to sleep railing off the docks. It was no heat, that's why I cough a lot. A permanent cold. My soul is permanently old. Niggas talk shit till you put a permanent fro. But not with the dark and lovely, but with that little hammer that I arch above me. When it spark, you're ugly.
Joseph's, who's out there fucking with Bum B, you know, Smith.
Smitty was out there, fucking Lil Scrappy. All them boys was doing the thing, man. And fortunately, Lyme Lyte caught it all on picture for y'all. You see what I'm saying? And this is what we're gonna bring to y'all. And that's what's up, man. Shit, you know, we're in the right place to be. And we done got our swagger built up. And y'all niggas done fucked up. See what I'm saying? It's Lyme Lyte, nigga. If you ain't in the limelight, you're in the dark. You don't hurt everybody. Say it that you know. You already know. You see what I'm saying? And this is what we do, dog. We in South Beach. Right now, we getting ready to wrap it all up. It was a long, beautiful weekend. Actually, kind of short. You know what I'm saying? I wish it would have been long enough. And too bad y'all wasn't here to enjoy it, but we're going to provide that for you with this,
real, man.
With this exclusive footage we got for y'all.
It's your boy G Money, Make Money, Lyme Lyte Entertainment, South Beach. It ain't Memorial Day, it's my birthday. We out here, Bumpy, Smitty, come on, man, UGK, Scrappy, the rest of the motherfucking MIA representatives. You gonna see the DVD, so, you know what I'm saying? We here, we about to wrap it up, my nigga. We going back home. This shit, it's over. Y'all niggas want more, you can holler, and I'll make more.
It's over,
there
man.
There it is, it's over, man. Lyme Lyte, baby.
See you soon.
Listen, hit me on MySpace, myspace.com/IAmLadyLuck, one word, I-A-M Lady Luck, 6,000 friends, talk to me about whatever you want. If it's some bullshit, I'm not gonna hit you back, but you can listen to the music and we can get affiliated. First to first, niggas.
I've been a boss, me and the beat have intercourse. Feel the frost, fuck the fight club, I didn't lose. Nope. Let's get it on, hope you niggas ready for war. Got a tight grip on the new Pro 4-4, bitch.
I forgot the rest of the rhyme, so that's okay. Hey.
Lyme Lyte Entertainment.
niggas.
300 headshot, off the ball, certain shot shit to make the block hot. And dudes don't like me because I think like them. I got the body of a bitch with the monitor. Crazy, you never do me dirty. I bet your bitch ass won't live to see 30. I'm sick with the rat shit, nasty with the rat shit. You pulling like Turner, bet your son'll be a bastard. Before one when them shots ring out. So you know it ain't the bill when your lights go out. Persia, bitch. Fuck the white rapper.
Oh, all right, niggas, 007 niggas, all profit, Nappy Roo representative. Zoom in, zoom out. Lyme Lyte, nigga. Put it down, put it out. Nappy Roo representative, all profit. Check out for that solo, it's called All Profit. The voice, you gotta put it down. Oh, that nigga, zoom in on that nigga.
Rapping, Lyme Lyte,
throw the L's up. When we throw our L's up,
we do what we do.
My city, dog, it's called Louisville, dog. Okay. I represent the city of Louisville, dog.
Okay.
Put it down, ain't no hey, ain't none of that, dog.
Respect.
None of that affection, all right?
My nigga.
What's up, you guys? This is Mr. Franklin hanging out in crazy-ass Vegas All-Star Weekend. I'm with my girl, Eazy-E's daughter, actually. Miss Eazy, right? And basically, what I have going on is I'm doing my album. I own my own website, missfarrah.com, missfarrah.com. And I'm doing my album. So for those of you guys who are still supporting me, much love, God bless, and you will not be let down. And big props to Lyme Lyte Entertainment. Keep it locked, y'all. One.
This is your girl, EB. I want to shout out to Lyme Lyte. You know what it is. You can't see my other nail.
Movie. I forgot the other movie. Nigga,
getting coffee. That's a little, you know what I mean, millionaire right there. I'm rolling with early in the morning, the wee hours of the morning. Finalizing that movie deal. After I get him a headshot from one of these bitches real quick, the deal is sealed.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, okay. It's real, it is, man. It's nigga Black, man. Yeah, Cody Knox, man.
It's not going Hollywood.
Black doing it live, man. Yeah. NY boss and shit, man.
Yeah, straight to the beam. You know what I mean?
What up?
Where the guard? Shout out to my nigga Hops, too.
The beam.
Out, yeah, I got niggas in the bay. I ain't gonna start shouting out everybody. Niggas be like, I don't fuck with them.
Yeah,
I lead like that, kid. Politics to the game, you know what I mean?
My nigga, it's your boy, a little screen out, nigga. G's up, get your motherfucking cheese up, nigga. A-Town all the way to the MIA, nigga. A, yeah. Nigga, G's up out this bitch, nigga. B and me, G-Unit. South, nigga, we gon' crank this thing up all day, every motherfucking day, nigga. You know, nigga, G's up, nigga. Ay, yeah. All y'all sucker duck ass nigga that don't know, nigga. Lyme Lyte Entertainment, nigga. Finna crank this thing up, get it poppin', nigga.
Hey,
Lyme Lyte Entertainment, number one in this field, y'all already know.
Shotgun in the back is occupied by the Mac. And I don't think you want none of that dark city. Walk with me, keep the ratchet or the hawk with me. Oh, you can't get home and face to your spot vacant, then I'm vacating. Yeah, I'm out of your reach. In South Beach, I'm styling on Collins. I'm wildin' on Washington. I'm over the bridge in OT. If I ain't in AP, I'm OT. I'm out of town, political with Poppy, trying to get the price down. And then my niggas in the hood, don't worry, I'll be back around. Put it all on the table, go ahead, eat. And let these fiends know that you got it for cheap. Crush down the bud, yeah, twirl up the leaf. We controlling the strips. Flipping pies, pushing O's. This is all we know. Getting rise, smoking dro. This is all we know. Getting cash, blowing dough. This is all we know. Getting fly, impressing hoes. This is all we know.
Yeah.
Shit, I'm greedy with that limelight. Now you ain't getting none of it.